Guys, we still don't have enough questions for the Q&A, so please comment down below for your question to be submitted. Thank you.